India on Monday reported the highest single-day jump in coronavirus deaths with 445 fatalities in the past 24 hours, according to the data released by the Health Ministry on Monday morning. The total number of fatalities due to the virus has now gone up to 13,699. There was an increase of 14,821 new positive cases. The spike took the total number of COVID-19 cases in the country past 4.25 lakh. Over 2.37 lakh people have recovered so far from the infection.